guys, what's up? It's me, Fisherman Whispers, and I'm back with another ASMR video. And for this ASMR video, I'm playing a game called Battle Breakers. I have no idea what this game is about. It looked interesting. I seen it on the Epic Launcher, and I wanted to try it out. It's my first time. I just loaded it up. I have no idea what I gotta do. We're gonna find out though. So, click to continue, Breaker. I'm glad you're here. Interdimensional Legion has. We saw the intro, Larrick. This isn't a puzzle game, it is time to fight. Let's break these crystals. What do I do? It's a monster. Huh, where? This one is mine. Every class has a different basic attack. As a warrior, Larrick's cleave hits a second nearby enemy. Actions are turn-based. Larrick attacked and now he has to wait. What's a turn? Don't know, but I feel like I could use about 6 of them right now. Drake, buddy, you're up. Alright, say hello to my Fury Blade. Please do not, I'm extremely flammable. Drake's fire attack will deal more damage against nature enemies like that imp. So it's like Pokemon. Yeah, it's like Pokemon. What do you think about that? Freya, yeah, I'm kind of a big deal. Oh, so it tells you which one's more powerful. Okay, this one. Days. Yo, girl, gonna get your number. Cause that was hot. Dude, that was fire. Why don't I have more of these characters? What the heck is that? Okay, it's a fire, so water. Oh, hey, this dude is cute. Reflex attack. Many attacks have a chance to get a reflex attack and their effects vary. He got slapped. There's the room key. Grab it, then use the X ability to move on. Let's do it, boys. It's quiet. Moss from the sky. One is all to die. He's like singing. Shut up, Drake. We should get some mana while we can. I have a feeling we're going to need it. Oh, what the heck is this? It's like, I feel like a Power Ranger right now. Boom, headshot. Drake. It's Drake! God's plan. What? What did you do to him? Oh. Beautiful humans, of what concern to you are the actions of gods? Just because you fell from the sky doesn't make you a god. Who are you calling beautiful? Pitiful? Hum num 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 num. That's right, Drake. We'll see what he thinks about my crystal daggers. Let's dance. You will get away with hurting our friends. Prepare for an archer's wrath. Knuckles. This isn't even my final form. I didn't know this guy's Frieza. I didn't know this dude was Frieza all my days. Oh, I better protect the team. Half of my team. I'm so salty right now. Dude, they're starting hero. I like the way she looks. But I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to go with this guy because he has green. And he's a tank. That's my type of thing. She looks angelic. Alright. This is my team. It's weird. Two little bots. Breaker, we need to recruit more allies. Until then, we can use these robots to help us fight. I like robots. Beep boop. Okay, that's something I would do. Of course, we get that from the store. That sucks. scouts. Pretty up with send reports about events in the kingdom. Do you want me to notify you when I receive updates? You'll receive some free gems if you do. I don't mind. New. Deathmaul uses alternating combo attacks to deal with different types of enemies. A skill that says with various blah 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 found in your store. Where did I just go? Assassin with white hair. It's probably the pet or the character I'm gonna save is for this one. I'm not sure what that is though. It's not gold, it's something else. So for $5, I get quite a bit of stuff. So this is like a free reward. Premium, free, free. Level 220. Interesting. These are actually my friends. Hold up, what the? He's my friend. He actually plays this game. I'm gonna add some random people. Because I can. That's a Fortnite character. It's funny. Complete an event quest in Epic Collab. Rescue Trooper Ramirez. Attacks multiple enemies. Our gun is eco-friendly. Minus the scorch marks. Thanks for opting in to receive notifications. We're granting you 100 gems. as this game is. It's chill. It's very different. Also, I can click him. He just killed my character. What the heck? I need some healing. These characters I could have. I'll rescue you. I will rescue you. You know, I rescued him. Jeez, that's so broken. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, this is gonna be complicated. We have a tough guy. We have a tough guy in the building. This is impossible. That's not physically possible. Maybe I have to keep doing the other mission to get stronger. Let me try something. This is gonna be close, I think. We actually did it. What the heck? That's insane. So now I have a different friend, and I can select a different friend. Let's go with a really powerful one. This one. This should be easy. Witch's element. That's gonna be powerful because we have two already. I don't know how to use a bat. Still. This will be the last one, guys. Oh, you can. Wow, I like that. Game speed, turtle, or bunny. So, like, faster. This is a pretty interesting game. It's not bad. It's pretty fun because it's so different. It's so different from what I'm used to. And it's cool seeing like Fortnite characters on this game. Insane. This guy seems like a very powerful thing. I might get the battle pass. It seems like a really fun game. And it seems like the path continues to, like, there's other characters here. Look at the bad guys all around the map. Oh, look at that guy. That guy looks pretty sick. Wow, there's a bunch of them. Whoa, this guy's massive. It's like a bonus. So if I level this guy up, I get better stuff, it looks like, or something. I'm not too sure. Bonus round, no matter what. I'm having so much fun, okay? Don't blame me. I like how basic and simple this game is. The thing is, I need to go because I need to go to sleep. It's literally almost 3 a.m. where I'm at right now. So, yeah, I need to go to sleep. access unlock. How do I do that? Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you when I see you. My name is Fisherman Whispers, and I'm signing out.